Okay, guys, that's it for now. Thanks. God bless. What's up?
Woo! What is going on, YouTube? Carla here. Welcome to the vlog. This is the channel where we talk about sneakers, life, and tech. And in this episode, it's all about sneakers and life and tech. Here's what we'll do. First up, I'll share with you my favorite sneakers for the rainy season. This is the Air Max 270 Bofin. And then, I'm actually going to bring you guys along with me as I give a talk about digital and technology and social media and all of that cool stuff to the first, well, it's not the first, I think it's the second, third, or fourth, but it's the Philippine National Police Social Media Summit, the PNP Social Media Summit. We will spread the sneakerhead vibes over there, the sneakerhead YouTuber vibes. And then after that, at the very end of this vlog, so make sure that you guys stay until the very end, we will compare the Nike Air Max 270, the Bofin edition anyway, with the Nike Air Max 270 React. Boom, let's go! The Air Max 270 Bofin is basically your typical Air Max 270, but with a reworked upper and a reworked outsole. Let's go over the upper first. If you take a look at the upper part of the sneaker, everything from the lacing to the materials to the overall vibe has changed. The original 270 was sleek, very easy to wear, very simple, straightforward. This one is a little bit more complex when it comes to both the materials and the styling. You have a Bofin type. I don't know if that's why it's called the Bofin. For the lacing system, you have a lace guard over here which you can move up and down. There are straps along the side to be able to keep the laces as well to help with the containment of the shoe. And there are straps as well visible on the lateral and on the medial side of the sneaker. For pops of color, at least for this particular model, you have an orange tag over here with the Nike logo, as well as a very small orange tag here at the back with the swoosh logo of Nike. The overall material, of course, for the upper is water resistant. It is durable. It is built. You can actually wear this for hiking or for the rainy season here in the Philippines. If you go down to the midsole, it's also kind of different. The midsole of the traditional 270 is actually more of exposed foam. But if you take a look at this one, you have, I don't know what these spots are, but it definitely looks like a much tougher version of the foam that was used with the original 270. You have the Air 270 unit here at the bottom, at the back of the shoe, actually labeled over there, Air 270 unit. Now, the great thing about this sneaker, apart from the water-resistant upper and of course the reworked midsole over here, is also the outsole. This outsole is a beast. I mean, it can really take a beating. It can take like so much than just a beating actually, because it is kind of tough. It is made for hiking after all, so you can actually bring this to any all-terrain situation. The Air Max 270 usually sells, I think, for a little over 8,000 pesos, but it's now at 30% discount over at the outlet stores. So you can actually pick this up for less than 6,000 pesos already. I have a good feeling that the prices will continue to drop because it has been sitting in the outlet stores for quite a while now and nobody has been buying them. And I can probably tell why, because again, it feels more like a hiking shoe than your typical lifestyle sneaker. But hey, if this is the vibe that you want, this is the look that you want, and by it also delivers like the function that you need, then you may want to pick one up, especially now that it's on sale in the outlet and you do have a selection of colorways to pick from. This is the sleeker brown version with pops of orange. There are wilder colors like blue and green. There's a sleeker version that's just all black. Depends on what your taste is. If you don't want to spend money on a sneaker that's just built for the rainy season or hiking and you want to survive the upcoming rainy season here in the Philippines, you can actually just buy like sprays that protect it from water, such as Crep Protect, which allow for you to be able to wear your normal regular sneakers in the rain without it being damaged a big way. So check them out, Crep Protect. That actually wraps up our quick review of the Air Max 270. Now I'll bring you guys along with me to the Philippine National Police headquarters. By the way, as you guys can see, I'm wearing an all black shirt and just normal jeans. What I love to wear though, to give myself like a pop of color, well, I'm the only one who sees it unless I pull up my pants, are actually very colorful socks. So I have a wide range of printed socks, socks like this with loud pops of color. I mean, it's just a fun little thing to spice up my outfit, at least in my head. Let me know if you guys do the same as well. Are you into printed socks? Are you into loud socks? Let me know, comment section down below. Now, before we head out, let me just show you guys something that you'll expect to see on the vlog very soon.
So this is like my to be unboxed or to be featured desk. It's actually the desk in the living room, and the cats are usually staying all over the place, like that one over there. This is a new haul from Off-White. So we have here like 3 or 4 items from Off-White Manila, including really nice sneakers that I'll be unboxing for you all very soon. So watch out for that. We also have like new sneakers or old sneakers that I had cleaned. I'll talk about this in a bit. We have something from Commonwealth. We have a smartphone from Oppo. Thinking of giving this one away. We also have like sneakers that I was able to get from Cop Garden. And then we have shirts, Carhartt shirts. You guys probably have noticed I wear Carhartt shirts a lot. So I buy regularly. We'll feature this also soon.
That said, let's head on over to DNP.
Okay guys, that's it for now. Thanks, God bless. What's up?
Boom! And we're back in the condo. So as you guys know, we have the 2 sneakers over here. Oh, by the way, before anything, thank you to the Philippine National Police for inviting me to give the opening keynote to their event. I had fun. It was awesome. Always a pleasure, always an honor and a privilege to help in whatever way I can our brave women and men and women in uniform. So let's get to the comparison. So as you guys see, this is the Air Max 270 Bofin. I talked about it earlier at the beginning of the vlog. But the big question now is, how is the Air Max 270 compared to the Air Max 270 React? And in this comparison, I will talk about 3 main things. Number 1 is the style, number 2 is the comfort, and number 3 is the function. Let's start with the style. When it comes to the overall vibe, look, and profile, this one, the React model, definitely wins. It is sleeker, the colorway has more pop. If you take a look at different colorways of the 270 Bofin, they're kind of lame except for this one. But then again, it's actually already kind of boring and it looks like a hiking shoe more than anything else. But hey, if you are into that rugged, chunky vibe, then this is for you. But if you want something a little bit more vibrant with a little bit more color and a more updated, trendy, hip look, then you can go for the 270 React. So that's when it comes to the overall style. Now let's talk about comfort. When it comes to comfort, I already talked about this in my review of the 270 React. This one actually has some sort of foot fatigue. So I'm actually going to go with the 270 Bofin model when it comes to overall comfort. This one, I do not get foot fatigue. This one, I do not get that disruptive transition between the Air unit and the React, like 4 midsole or whatever you want to call it. And this one is just more stable all around, maybe because of that amazing outsole that they put into this sneaker. So when it comes to the comfort, stability, the Air Max 270 Bofin wins. And lastly, we're going to talk about function and materials. When it comes to function and materials, again, the 270 Bofin wins. This is water resistant, so you can actually rock this during the rainy weather. You can actually even use it for hiking because of that. I mean, take a look at that thick outsole. Plus, combined with the water resistant like upper, this is a sure winner. And when it comes to the premiumness of the materials, you have different layers of mesh, some sort of like canvas material, as opposed to the one that you see with the 270 React. You have that almost cheap feeling like felt paper that they use for the synthetic suede. So when it comes to the overall function and materials used, despite this having React, I actually still prefer this one. So at the end of the day, what is the sneaker that I would recommend for you guys? If you just want a sneaker that's all about the look and all about the style, then obviously you go with the 270 React because you have more, well, you have 2 colorways right now, but they're definitely more coming your way. However, if you want something that's durable, functional, something that you can use all year round because of the build, and it's more stable and comfortable, it actually go with the Air Max 270 Bofin. Now granted, it is not the most hype looking sneaker out there, but there are colorways of this that have a little bit more color to them as opposed to this brown, black, and white version. Oh, and lastly, the Air Max 270 Bofin is already being sold in outlet stores. So you can actually buy this at a really good price, less than 6,000 pesos since it's already at 30% off. This one is selling for 7,600 pesos for retail. And that, ladies and gentlemen, wraps up our vlog for today. Let me just remind all of you that we are about to kick off our Carousel Sneaker Festival. So you guys can actually list all of your unused or sleeping sneakers that you guys want to sell on the Carousel app. Just use the hashtag Carousel Sneaker Festival so that when Carousel starts pushing all of the amazing sneakers being listed there, yours will be included so that millions of people, or at least thousands of people, get to see what you have to sell, and you will probably make money over the weekend, next week. So make sure that you download the Carousel app. The details can be found down below in the description box. And guys, lastly, don't forget to subscribe. We do have several giveaways ongoing, ranging from the mystery boxes with the spy drone, spy glasses, as well as the spy clock, to the basketball and lifestyle sneakers that I'm doing with Marchez. So don't forget all of those things. Subscribe, follow me on IG, all of that good stuff. And with that said, I hope you guys all had a fantastic week. Peace, God bless, what's up, boom.